Okay, one, two. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Troy Sivan, and I'm here with the lovely
Zoe.
And Zoe is the first beauty guru that I've ever met before. So I thought, what is something beauty-ish that we can do together? So I'm a pretty beautiful person, naturally. But one thing about me is that I have quite hairy legs.
Hairier than you might think.
Like, everyone is like, Troy, you have really hairy legs. Which is strange, because I'm not hairy anywhere else except for my legs. And it's only the bottom half of my legs, it's not even the top half. Here I'm pretty much hairless. It's down here.
Let me actually see. Show me.
I'm really embarrassed about it, that's the thing. Like, I don't... It's bad.
Ooh, that's quite hairy.
I thought that what we would do is we would do a Q&A with you guys on Twitter using the hashtag AskTroella. And, it sounds like a disease. We're gonna rip off some of my leg hairs while I'm answering the questions.
I'm just sitting on the waxing strips to warm them up underneath my bum.
So it's got a very warm bum, guys.
Hot body. Okay, so somebody asks, can you do impersonations of each other? Can you do an impersonation?
Okay, so you do yours first, and then I'm gonna do mine while I wax. Please don't hurt me, okay? I'm really scared.
I'm gonna stop here, but the ankle's meant to be like, you know, the sore part.
Are you serious?
Well, I'm not sure because I've not had legs hairy as yours ever in my life.
Oh really? Oh my god, guys, I'm really nervous.
Oh my god, guys, I'm really nervous.
That's quite good. Right.
You really
I'm really not ready. I really don't want to do this. Okay.
It's too late, isn't it now?
My Zoe impersonation, okay. One, two, three.
Hi everyone!
Oh my god, that hurts.
Do you want to continue? Oh my god.
That is so disgusting though.
Do you want to continue with this video, Troy, or are you done?
No, I really do. It feels really smooth. I'm actually quite excited.
Ask Troella, who would you ship yourself with from One Direction?
Who would you ship yourself with, Zoe?
Well, I would ship myself with Harry because he's my favourite. Troy, who would you ship yourself with?
I would ship myself with Harry Styles! That one was way worse than the first!
Look at that one!
Zoe's like getting pleasure out of it.
No,
like,
I'm not! I feel so bad! Okay, next question. Would you rather poop glitter or puke confetti? I know what I would rather do, because I hate puke. I'd rather puke confetti, because wouldn't that be such a nice experience?
Yeah, that would be kind of like, I would actually rather, obviously you poop more than you puke.
Yeah.
So I would rather poop glitter.
You can get these on eBay after we finish.
Yeah. Okay. The question was favorite Tumblr account.
Well, oh, I don't know. I don't remember the ones I follow.
Okay.
I follow so many.
And mine is. This is torture now. Now she's torturing you. My favorite Tumblr is. TylerJones@tumblr.com.
Aww, this one's for you, Tyler.
Thanks, Bill.
Okay, what's your twerking song? First of all, do a little twerk for the people.
Shall I twerk whilst I wax you?
Stop twerking.
I actually can't twerk.
My favorite twerking song is Birthday Cake for Ariana. Oh god. Okay, next question is from twitter.com/Tyler Oakley. Tyler says, what is the most physical pain you've ever been in? The most physical pain
I've ever been in
is this.
You cradle your leg every time, you're like, it's okay. Do you want to know something?
Yeah.
I've never waxed anyone's legs before.
You could have told me that before we started. Can you drop that thumb-to-thumb?
What?
Have you not heard that song?
No.
Okay, well, now we're gonna wax to that song.
Okay, and you've got to sing it.
Don't drop that thumb-to-thumb. Hey, don't drop that thumb-to-thumb. No, don't drop that thumb-to-thumb. I'm speaking British. Do you have a secret talent?
I like to sing a lot, secretly.
Mmm.
But I also like to do accents.
I can...
Oh god!
You have to wax my legs on me, so don't do it.
Okay, look at the store and look at your hand.
I can bend my fingers all the way back. That one was so bad!
Oh wow!
Who is
Yeah.
your OTP?
My OTP? is Troiler.
Troiler? Okay.
Who's your OTP?
Well, in that case, my OTP
is
Zalfie! Please do a duet.
Okay, what should we sing? We'll sing together whilst I rip your leg.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, rip your hair off your leg. Should we do this nice back bit?
Yeah. How are we gonna
do it? It might be easier for you to spin your leg here. Oh.
Professional.
Acrobatics. Oh, wait, Troy.
What?
Oh. Hey, boys.
What?
That's jippable.
Is that a hairy one? No, thank God. Let's do some One Direction. Best song ever?
Best song ever. Let's go.
Maybe it's the way she walks. Ow! If you could be someone else for a day, who would you be?
I think I would have to be Beyonce.
If I could be anyone for a day, it would probably be Brad Pitt.
Was that Brad Pitt?
Yeah.
See, Troy's doing it himself. Maybe you should put one off. Go on.
One, two. Oh my God, I need to pick it up. Okay, one, two. Okay, one, two. Okay, one, two. Okay, I'm just gonna do it. Just get it off me right now. We are done here for the day. I'm going to do my other legs some other time, but for now I'm just going to be half hairy, half hairless. I'd like to say a massive thank you to Zoe for enduring that.
Look at that. I think...
actually disgusting. But yeah, thanks Zoe.
I think you're the brave one, Troy.
Thank you very much.
To be honest, I feel really bad now.
No,
you don't hate me, do you?
Not at all, no. But yeah, thank you so much for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And we also made a video over on Zoe's channel. What did we do?
We did the cotton wool ball challenge.
The cotton wool ball challenge.
With a terrible...
Oh, right, yeah, there was a terrible punishment. So go check out what that punishment was over on Zoe's channel by clicking her face. But yeah, that is it. Are you ready to do the wink?
Oh, yeah, you wink. Okay.
But yeah, I will see you guys next week. Bye! Let's